Australian troops have begun tearing down one of our Afghan bases ahead of the planned withdrawal from the conflict. Stephen Spencer explains why the demolition is necessary.
It's the clearest sign yet the diggers are coming home. Australian troops dismantling forward operating base Hadrian in Uruzgan province.
Every other time I've been here, we've been building things. This is the first time I've had a chance to pull it down. It's a lot easier to pull it down than build it.
These bases were the front line of the fight against the Taliban, exposed, often under attack. Now with troops back in Tarinkot, they're no longer needed by Australia.
The coalition wants to start ramping down its bases in Afghanistan, and it's our job to pull them down.
Some of these bases will be kept by the Afghan National Army as they assume control from coalition forces, but any they don't need will be rendered unusable for the Taliban.
We've moved a gun park, so moved a couple of guns. Artillery pieces, we've reduced our ammunition point.
The engineers from 7RAR have been working day and night for the last fortnight and are well ahead of schedule.
They're looking to shut the base perhaps a month earlier than they expected, just due to our works.
It's a pattern that'll hopefully continue for the next 2 years as bases are pulled down, equipment's brought home and the soldiers come home for good from our decade-long involvement in Afghanistan. Stephen Spencer, 10 News.